Maybe I'll. I think I'll be doing that later. No? No, no, I have time. I've got time. I can do it. So. Damn it. First one to heal. Well, at least I'm fully healed, I guess, then. Only I need to re-equip everyone with everything. Again. Well, that's my only complaint with these with the Neptunia games, that you always have to re-equip everyone with the same things again after them joining again. It's kind of annoying.
ネプテューヌさんたちはどうしたのですか?一緒ではないのですか?はい。なるほど。次元の融合ですか?まさかゲーム業界の歴史そのものが書き換えられていたなんて。私まで欺かれていたなんて。プラネテューヌの歴史の記録者として歴代の女神様たちに何と謝れば。
君が心を病む必要はないさ。おかげで誰にも気づかれずに計画の準備を進められたんだから。あなたは一体どうしてここに?そんなもの決まっているだろう。アフィモージャスから取り戻したレーム機。いや、その中に封じられている俺を返してもらえる。
だからあのゲーム機を探していたんですね。その通り。封印を解くための鍵である周辺機器はすでに手に入れているにもかかわらず、本体だけが手に入れられなくてね。困っているんだよ。ここにあるの。おとなしく渡してもらおうか。もしくはどうなるかわかるよね。
So he was still paid by something. And I guess it is more worthy. And you bought them because...
すべて己の趣味のため、ありとあらゆる金髪巨乳の薄いポンやフィギュアをすべて手に入れるためだ。え、正直変とはいえラスボスですよ。なのに行動原理が金髪巨乳なんですか。やっぱあんたもそうなの。
Why did you say that out loud? I don't think that was very... Yeah, smooth move.
してるわね、あんたは。別に嫌ってなんかないわよ。ただちょっと恥ずかしい。
I wonder if this was all according to his plan all along. Shogun is even above my level, then again it's not hard to do and think about it.
そんなことより、さっさと封印隊を渡してもらおうか。
ゲーム業界が焼かれる様を見ている。ですが、君だったことを言っていました。ゲーム業界が焼かれる様を見ている。とは、どういうことなんでしょうか。わかった。宇宙から移民用コロニーを落とすんだよ。それもいっぱい。そして、次回作のプロローグは、かつて戦争があった。で、始まるんだよ。
それはないだろう。はい、私です。それは本当なんですか？わかりました。ちょうどネプギア様たちが戻ってきたので、すぐに向かってもらいます。何かあったんですか？ダークメガミが現れました。なるほど、そういうことか。 確かにダークメガミなら一瞬にしてゲーム業界を火の海に変えることができる。そんなこと絶対させません。急いで止めに行きましょう。
And we have to walk all the way up there. A B X Y L R Grasslands. Very funny. Actually, shouldn't that be like square, circle, X, triangle, LR, grasslands? Because this is in a station. I don't know. Well, it kind of seems like it's in between Louis and the station, but whatever. I digress. Let's put something into. Oh wait, it doesn't isn't there anymore. I forgot. Well, let's then head straight over to this place. Okay, we're here now. This is a nice upgrade from the second game. You know, I realized this later, but you know, in Rebirth 1, they have this exact same level, only covered in ice. And my controller shit has been unplugged. Fuck. Hold on a minute. Okay. I hate this charger, I swear to God. You! What the hell are you? Keeper Senpai. Yup, this is another ridiculous monster, but you know, that's what makes this game awesome. But these ridiculous monsters. The thing's still alive. Honestly, I don't really need to grind right now. I mean, these giant boss battles are really easy. I said it last time too, in the Zero Dimension part, but you know, this time it's really easy, I swear to God. Where? It won't be hard. I think am I going the wrong way? Okay, then I'm going the right way this time. There's an item box over there. I didn't see it. Well, I have to get it first.
Because it has two cannons, like... But no, it has two needles. It's kind of odd. It should have been two cannons because Blastoise, but whatever. Then again, it would be pretty obvious. Then again, I don't think these weapons are never not obvious. See this one before. In this game anyway, we have seen him in other games, but you know. Finally here, I'm pretty annoyed right now. Because of reasons that happened in the background. And these references. This level was way too high. Who would have thought?
Yeah,
Oh. Oh shit. Well then. And we need to have but is he already damaged? I didn't even hit him yet. Hey, we got one bar down. That's good, White. White? No? Oh man, I still love this team. One of the best teams in this game. She's hurting my lollies. I'm getting kind of angry now. Oh, there she hurt my lollies. Hey, he hurt the lollies, I think it's a he, I don't know. Probably doesn't even have a name, it doesn't matter. He hurt my lollies. I'm going to murder it. How dare it? You motherfucker. You motherfucker. Nah, I got him going the wrong way. And again, it's just a silly suit for me. Good thing Wong can heal herself. Why do you hurt one? You mother, I am going to murder you. I've already said it, but I'm just going to say it again. Just in case you forgot. You missed! It's usually my job! You suck! Get on my level, you screw up. Uh-oh.
Please miss. Holy shit. Oh! I thought I survived that. That is not fair. This was definitely not fair. Fuck you, dude. Need to save the lollies. Ugh. They're already dead. We just have to save them even more. I think. Maybe. Now it works. I'm bullshitting right now. I have to finally live up to this channel's name, anyway. Oh, you had to use it again. And NFK died. Come on, it's almost dead. Huh. We barely won. I think I have to level grind after I'm done with this. Except if the final boss happens soon, then I guess it doesn't matter. Well, that didn't last very long. I don't remember if there's a boss battle over there or anything like that, but after getting wrecked like that, I guess we might as well just level grind a little bit. And then I'll see you guys later. Hello everyone, welcome back to Megadimensionn Neptunia Victory 2. I level grinded quite a little bit. I think this is all we need. So we're just going to the vent for that one. Okay, it's over there. So I have to go to Louis first. It's gonna be fun, all these Venom battles. Yay! Ah! For fuck's sake! Yeah! Have I ever told any of you that I hate Venom encounters?
We just jump off here? Okay. I'm not doing any damage, I don't think that's a good sign. I guess these guys only weak to magic. And then again, this magic doesn't work either. Really. Ah, this squid is different. He has a halo on it. It's a seeking squid. You know, when I hear seeking, I just think of the seeking from the One Punch Man anime, but well, this isn't anything like it, so. Oh, it has parts apparently. Did I just go backwards? I just fucking did. Ah, there's a 2DS there. Let's kill it, because fuck the 2DS, fuck you. Stupid piece of shit. Look ugly as fuck. Deep 2S. More like I'm going to go deep in your ass. That joke was terrible, that didn't even make any fucking sense. It's weak to wind. Where should I go? This looks like a dick now on the map. Just saying. There's nothing here! Well, this is a pretty nice view though. Revolver gun A. Let's see if I can use that. If only I could jump up there like that. And man. I was paying attention, I was drinking something, okay? Jeez. This is a pretty big fucking dungeon, jeez. So, this is a lobby theme park. Why are there monsters everywhere in a fucking theme park? Just wondering. What kind of fucking theme park is this? Don, you have the weirdest fucking theme park, I swear to God. Okay, I'm finally here.